today we are going to talk about one of my favorite things, which are apologies, making amends, and apologizing. I love apologizing when I've done something wrong because it helps me get it off my chest, or it helps me get the weight off my shoulders, whatever have you. And it's just good for your soul when you apologize, when you've done something wrong. Only when you've done something wrong, right? When we're not going around like apologizing for no reason. Only when it's deserved. So following this video, it's a clip from Zootopia, and it's a perfect example of how to apologize, right? And so now I'm going to use Judy and Gideon like for this example. So then when you guys watch the video, like you totally get it, right? Okay, so Judy and Gideon had a few altercations when they were kids. Gideon was really mean. They grew up. Judy moved out of her little town. Her life happened, but she came back towards the end of the movie. And her parents and her, they're talking on their farm, right? And she's sad about certain life events. And then Gideon pulls up in his truck and he bakes pies. And she goes around too. So she initiates first, right? Which opens up the, I guess, the door, right, for him to apologize. So she doesn't even say anything. She doesn't, you know, go to him with an attitude. She doesn't go to him like, oh, well, you should apologize, or, oh, ew. You know, like, okay, now that's the first part. Judy was not in the defense. So y'all need to be mindful of that. And then Gideon, as soon as she was like, well, Gideon, and he was just like, I am so sorry. And it just all came out. He was like, I was a jerk for X, Y, and Z reason, and I'm sorry. And not only did he apologize, but like he explained the self-reflection, and he explained, like, he acknowledged that he was a jerk. He acknowledged that he hurt her. He looked at it from Judy's perspective, and therefore he was able to apologize, because Gideon knows that he wouldn't have wanted to get his face scratched either, right? So, and I feel like this is so obvious. Oh, I'm keeping that in there. I don't care, because this is pretty good so far. Okay, sorry I dropped you. But anyways, I'm just gonna hold it. But Gideon apologizes, acknowledges how he was mean, explains like the reason behind it. And Judy, you know, instead of, I mean, obviously she could have said thank you, there's nothing wrong with that, and she sympathizes with him still. She's like, you know what, I know what it feels like to be a jerk, or I know a thing or two about a jerk, you know, because Judy feels like she was a jerk too. And everyone's a jerk, right? No one's perfect. Everyone is just trying to figure out how to be the best version of themselves. So that's why I did this video. It's an apology. So if you want to apologize to someone, take some notes from Gideon. Also, though, if you're in the wrong, and you're trying to like do those like things to get that person to talk to you first, and you know, though, that you should be the one going to them, if the relationship is worth it, go to them and apologize. Go get your friend back, you know, go get your sister back, go get your mom back, go get your lover back. If they are worth it to you, if they are valuable to you, right, if they're worthy to you and they mean something to you, and they hold, like, you know, just, and they hold space in your life, and you're the one that did wrong, but again, they mean so much to you, go and apologize. Go to them first. If you can reach out, reach out. A simple, hey, I want to apologize. Do you have time to talk? ? It's that simple. Love is just easier. It really is. It's so much easier just to love. And forgiveness also, again, it like feels good when you get it off your chest, you know? It's like, I mean, yeah, I may have done something bad, but I apologized. Okay. Don't get me wrong. Just because you apologize doesn't mean that like you can act crazy again. But just, you know, apologize. Apologize to each other. That's all. So you guys, be nice. Let's have fun with each other on this crazy planet. I'll talk to you guys later.
Gray?
Yep, it sure is. We work with him now.
He's our partner, and we never would have considered it had you not opened our minds.
That's right. I mean, Gid's turned into one of the top pastry chefs in the Tri-Boroughs.
That's really cool, you guys. Gideon Gray. I'll be darned.
Hey, Judy, I'd just like to say I'm sorry for the way I behaved in my youth. I had a lot of self-doubt, and it manifested itself in the form of unchecked rage and aggression. I was a major jerk.
Oh, I know a thing or two about being a jerk.
Anyhow, I brought y'all these pies.